fitse ka ratume
di tetefa jo ke jo ga ro shama tswalo ke jo go phaya theto ka khang
banana ke bo hlang
ni ke kena reverse
bongi mo fukeng ke yo mongwa ba ba shijo go ba file bo tlhatse ka no femere
ke ile kreken
o bole jo mo ruti zonto a mokatile hotel ntsoko ka Johannesburg
abaru hunna
he wanted to bribe me with 75,000 rand and said I shouldn't tell anyone because if I did one of my family members would die
kwedi je pedi morao ga gore a fe botlhatse
help me god
mamogolo ga gwe o gane tsata tfatso ya go katwa
archbishop was supposed to be behind the bus if there were proven things so we have to keep quiet I will never keep quiet
e u bya ba commissioning ba ba le bogale
Why do you feel it was necessary for you to interject and say you not tell that story you not tell it like that tell it this way because this is how I know it this way not how you know it
I don't care who says what who can say I cover up Archbishop Zondo
go dumelwa ge papa go moruti maleteng a ile a ngwala lengwalo leo le bontsha gore moruti Zondo o molato ditetefatsong tsa go kata
even this time There's no proven things about the allegations about Archbishop.
Ba commission ba ile ba go potsa moruti malete gore.
Pastor Malete. I don't think you hear yourself for your sin.
I hear myself quite okay.
Yeah, because we didn't invite you here to come and find people guilty.
Veke ka veke ke ditate fa jo gatlhano le moruti Zondo.
He said ke rapella lenyalo la hae ke rapella le the sexual feelings tsa hae that was a red flag for me okay diphahame ha se diphahame ha di se diphahame a di bontse ho nna ang phone literally he forced his penis into my mouth
He used to teach us what is cult. Today, when he appears there in SABC, he says he doesn't know what is a cult. But he used to teach us what there is a cult. Cult does exist. Today, he doesn't know what is a cult.
Moruti Zondo o shetse a boletse gore ga e pone molato.
O ntshebe o ntshebisise.
O shetse a boa kgorontsheko ya godimo mo kgopelo ya gagwe ya gore go emiswe tshepidiso dithetsong tse e phaetswego ka thoko. O sa letile sepheto sa kgorontsheko ya godimo ya boipobolo. Ke mara ke le motlhabi wa ditaba tsa SABC Johannesburg.